step. Star Sandra Park is gracing the covers of Marie Claire Hong Kong for April, and she is looking like a bohemian regal in some of the spreads for the magazine. The SNS savvy former 2NE1 member shared some of the looks she rocked on the shoot, which included pieces from Dior's spring-summer collection for 2017. Not only did Sandra pull off the looks ranging from casual chic to simple and sophisticated in the Marie Claire cover, she also shared some style secrets that fans don't know yet about her. According to Sandra, she is very partial to the color orange when she is dressing up because it gives a feeling of happiness, and color can also be used to evoke cuteness and sexiness at the same time, reported YG United. Judging by her Instagram posts, she also confirmed that she is super comfortable with hip-hop and street style, mainly because she got used to the style as part of 2NE1. Sandra also shared in her Marie Claire interview that she likes caps and shoes, and that her current collection already needs its own room in the house. Fans observed that Sandra looked like a vampire goddess in one of the spreads, as she never seems to age from the time she entered show business. The former 2NE1 member also shared the secret to her flawless and radiant complexion, also admitted that she also suffers from pimples and blemishes from time to time when she doesn't get enough sleep. That is why she advises Marie Claire readers to make sure they get enough rest and putting on a mask to rejuvenate one's skin. The former 2NE1 member also shared the things that she is most thankful for in her years in show business. In the Marie Claire interview, Sandra said that she was very thankful for the staff who always supported her through her high and low times. Along with the release of the Marie Claire HK cover, Sandra Park fans should look forward to the release of her first Korean movie, One Step, on April 6. The movie is considered as the Korean version of the Hollywood movie Begin Again. Sandra will play the role of an amnesiac who sees sounds and color and seeks to regain her memories by completing an unfinished melody that haunts her in sleep, K-pop Stars reported. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All rights reserved.